My dad just made a plasma cutter. Let's see if it works.